It's Fair Week for both Spencerville and LCC students, and what a way to start the year for two football teams that made the postseason 1 year ago. The ball figuring to stay on the ground much of the night with these run-based attacks. Scott Pulte and Chris Summers run. Take a look at the LCC fans. They could be fans of the week. Excited to be up 14-6 on Spencerville in the first quarter. Cats Eli Yale. Watch him come out of nowhere and hit and throw the T-Bird. Right there, second quarter action. Cannon Johnson getting things going for Spencerville, trying to cut into that lead, first down at the 43. Then Joel Lotz getting lots of yards on this run, following his blockers, 21 yards to the 19. How about Johnson taking it to the far side of the football field? First down yardage here early second quarter. Gets it inside the 10, finally wrapped up at the 5. And Dylan Bachman, the trackster, sprints it in from 5 yards out, 14-12. LCC's lead still 2, so the Cats will go for 2, try and tie it. But the Bird defense flocking to the backfield to keep it a 2-point LCC lead. The Bearcat defense playing tough here, forcing the fumble, and Connor Holmes gets it. Spencerville ball, they're feeling good. They're going to pass it. Dalty Pritchard, play action fake to Bachman. First down, an 11-yard gain, but LCC's defense stiffens. Keaton Zupan with the sack. Birds get it back via punt. Fourth and one. Nevin Stolle keeps it near midfield, gets the first down. Then Ron Banks, some tough running, stretching to the outside. Gets 5 yards to the 48 of Spencerville, and then watch this beautiful pass. Stolle to Banks. In stride, 48-yard touchdown, 21-12. Lima Central Catholic at the half, and they get the road win tonight, 34-19. T-Birds 1-0. We'll have their game with St. John's next week on WOSN.